it's important for African scholars to study on the continent because if your aim is to develop Africa, you can't develop a place you don't know about. So studying in a country in Africa that is not your native country helps you to know how differently people think, how they behave, and then you know their culture, so you know the differences. And it helps you make better decisions concerning development in Africa.
An African leader to me would be someone who's passionate about their people, someone who's passionate about African values and to develop these values for all Africans. And I believe that in the future, we would have leaders who are more Afrocentric, who believe in the values, the beliefs and the cultures within the continent and to embrace them.
Mine's, I believe, focuses on leadership development because it is important for us to develop our leadership skills in order for us to impact Africa and to achieve the vision of Mines, which is to cultivate young leaders and to push the African agenda and the Pan-Africanism agenda itself.
Well, at the movement, we are not moving toward the transformative society. Because we have lost the direction where we thought we should have been, what we are at the movement. The continent is not in the right position. And this is where we came in as young leaders to make sure the society is transformed. We achieve what was taught by our leaders, those of Kwame Nkrumah, Mandela, Samuel Sakaria. What they fought for is not what we are doing at the moment, and this is what we have been mentored as young scholars to make sure we reverse the status to a society where a leadership delivered to the people.
So this experience has been absolutely amazing. For starters, it's exposed me to South Africa just generally because I had to come here. And just seeing the development that is done here, I compare it to the development of my country and I feel like, oh, you know what, we need to learn a few things, or maybe they need to learn a few things. I learned a few things about each one's nationality, and it's just mesmerizing that it opens my mind and just makes me question my status quo and how I think, and that is really important for us to, like, you know, think as one.
As a scholar with Minds, I've learned not to look at only the negative aspects. You know, I need to reorient myself and try to look at the positive aspect of the present leadership style in Africa. So what I'm taking away is I have to decolonize myself. I have to create an African identity. We need to stop seeing ourselves as Nigerian, South African, Rwandan. We need to start seeing ourselves as African. We need to be proud of Africa.
Mine's program actually is a real African pride. Like, I have been wishing, like, to feel proud, and I would not like someone to neglect you. And I heard a lot of stories of students studying abroad, and it's a lot of them fall into depression, and I don't like it. But with Mine, I think it's like being sponsored by an African organization gives me like a great pride. Because I don't think like someone is just like sponsoring me like as a mercy, or so I think like it's like still like a mom and dad who has been paying for me. So
I think young people are getting angry across the continent, rightly so. And if you ask me, I think it's about time. If I look at history, things have only changed when young people have dared to raise their heads. So is there space for young leaders, both in politics, in business, in communities? Definitely. If for no other reason, simply because our continent has a majority of youth, I think they will probably start innovating again around processes, around needs, and around how to deliver those solutions.
I think development starts with one. So it starts with yourself. So that means every individual needs to do the inside work. So that means if we have to change anything, you need to change yourself and start with your immediate community. And if you want to develop yourself, I think I would encourage everyone that to actually pursue the opportunity to actually now go and study. So here Minds is creating the opportunity for any individual that might be interested to pursue their studies. They get the support that they actually need. So for me, this was something that has actually assisted me a lot to be able to help me pursue the MBA, because without Minds Scholarship, I wouldn't have been able to do it.